Legendary British comedian and entertainer Ronnie Corbett has died at the age of 85. He died surrounded by his family, his publicist announced today. Corbett was best known for his role in the TV comedy show The Two Ronnies alongside Ronnie Barker, which ran in the 1970s and 80s. He is survived by his wife Anne Hart, whom he married in 1965, and the pair's two daughters Emma and Sophie.